Amber Waves is part of Flint Youth Theatre's signature series, and this year the series has a theme having to do with transitions and transformations. This play touches on both of those things in a variety of ways. It examines transitions from a generational standpoint. Mike is the farmer in the family, and he comes from a long line of farmers. His great-grandparents were Swedish, and so there's of course been a transformation from immigrant farmers from another country over the generations to a man who grew up on the farm and was born to it.
Playing Mike Olson has been a very rewarding experience and also a challenging one, because he's the father of the family who goes through changes with trying to be the breadwinner and taking care of his family when situations are not so good financially, with the debt from the farm, and also dealing with his wife and kids and trying to keep everybody together and intact.
The play deals with the growing season and with the seasons of the year. The land goes from a dormant state to one that supports and is growing life and growing crops, and then crops are harvested, and then it returns to dormancy, and it follows that cycle over the course of the year, and how this family struggles with drought in the year. With the drought comes despair, and the possibility of rain brings hope. So there's an ongoing transformation in the land and in family life itself in relation to the land and what they're growing.